need to pray for the advocate, Nelson Chamisa. We need to pray for him. We need to pray for him. Because I saw something that is like a trap that is being prepared against him. This is like a trap. I saw something. This is like a trap that is being prepared, something that is being planned against him. He is not aware.
So guys, this is a prophecy that was released some time ago by Prophet P. Alpha, who was urging people to pray for Advocate Nelson Chamisa because he had seen a trap being laid against his life, which he was not aware of. Now, the thing about prophecies is that there are prophecies that come to pass and there are those that are not meant to come to pass. Those that are not meant to come to pass are usually uttered in as a warning to someone to do something about it so that those things should not happen. I have seen a lot of people are labeling prophets false because they saw that the prophecy did not come to pass when as yet something was being done behind closed doors for those things not to come to pass. Guys, before we delve into all this, welcome to my channel. My name is Excellent Being. If you are new to this channel, kindly hit the subscribe button and the notification bell below so that you will not miss out on any of the things that are happening across the world. But then if you have already subscribed, thank you so much for your unwavering support. Why are we talking about this prophecy today? The thing is, when the prophecy was released, Prophet P. Alpha said that the prayers must be done before the 2023 elections. And as it is right now, we know that we are a few years before the elections takes place in Zimbabwe. And we also know that Advocate Nelson Chamisa is one of the contestants and he's one of the leaders. He's the leader of the main opposition party in the nation of Zimbabwe. So what he said in the vision, what he saw in the vision was that he saw Advocate Nelson Chamisa standing on top of a mountain, and it was like a wind blew and it made him to lose one step and he slid down, but then he managed to take hold of a brick, and he was sort of like holding on that brick while he's looking downwards. And as he was doing that, he said he was asking God what he was seeing, what he saw actually meant. And the response from God was that people have to pray for the man. People have to pray for Advocate Nelson Chamisa because there's something, the trap is going to come. That trap is going to come in the form of a blessing. It's going to come in the form of something that is that will look like it is going to benefit him or something like that. But then, if it so happens to for him to accept that he accepts that beneficiary thing or that blessing, what is going to happen is that people would turn their back on him because they would have lost trust in him. Now, guys, this is coming at a time when the party that is led by Advocate Nelson Chamisa, MDC Alliance, has been losing out on a number of senior party members. Like recently, Senate Lillian Timivius announced that she had left the party for the ruling party. And this is also coming at a time when a number of calls have been made for Advocate Nelson Chamisa to join Pollard or to actually partner with a number of different people. But so far, he hasn't announced anything that is close to that. Guys, tell me what you think in the comment section below. Do you think the trip has been reviewed as yet, or do you think we still have to wait to see it unfolding or something like that before the 2023 elections? Tell me what you think in the comment section also about the prophecies. Are they mere words or they are something that we should actually take into consideration? Thank you guys, enjoy.